show us the shirt? Yeah. Yeah. So, what do you suggest she wear? I can't take my shirt off.
Then I have to take one off you as well, yeah?
Well, yeah, and you can take that off her as well. Yep.
They are asking our friend to take her shirt off.
Yes.
She's asking her to turn around. The Australian Open does have a rule that there can't be any political slogans. So that is a rule that's part of the condition of entry.
This isn't a political message. This isn't someone saying vote the Liberal Party, vote the Labor Party. This is a female tennis player who's being persecuted, and Women's mm-hmm. Tennis Association has spoken out for her. Mm-hmm. They're just simply speaking up what the Women's Tennis Association is saying.
Yeah, I understand.
So where's the political message?
Yes. I understand what you're saying. However, Tennis Australia does set the rules,